His family. He played Funny Looking on Tell Me. He played Tell Me, and I was just like, and I remember starting singing to that song, and I feel like that was a moment that kind of like shifted. I was like, boom, this is different. You know what I mean? We kept going. I went back, wrote some more tunes, brought to, you know, we just started. It was almost like it was like a creative space taking place. Probably because I pulled away, so that I could say, okay, you know what? What is it? Like, what's that sound? You know what I mean? Like, what is that thing? Everybody go through that, you know. But the truth is, nobody talks about actually doing it. Like, I did it, and I actually came out of it like, oh, this is what it is. Like, this is that God level that everybody talks about. You feel me? Like, freedom in who you are. You know what I mean? It's that. So here we are now with all this music, dog. I'm telling you, bro. I can't wait for the world to hear this stuff, because I actually think that it's going to be really powerful. And I think it's going to have a level of depth that pushes people to get to who they are as an artist, as a person. You feel me? You feel me? You feel me?
Yeah. I said, sing it from your soul. Sing like you're in the shower by yourself. Survive.
Okay. Yeah. Until you figure out who you are, yeah. forever, still the same. You're all that I want, all that I need. Tell me you love me, baby, please.
Yes, he can.
Being with me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
fresher than morning air. Man, that groove make it move my shoulders, you know. These things you want me. I'm so in love with you. Whatever you want to do, it's all right with me. Let me be the one you can run into.
It's really beautiful to be here in Charleston. I used to come here all the time. I see if you clap for that. But it's really beautiful to be here. You know, we get like a 2-day break off, so I'm looking forward to spending my sleep on Sunday in Charleston.
Word!
You know, So, find some wings, TV, and friendly libation. Sit down. I got one more number I want to do. I just remember where I go. It's a song that I like to do. I sing it on Monday morning and Friday night. Put yourself in a good mood. Get started for a break. You get what I'm saying? So I sing this song everywhere I go, and I'm gonna sing it before we get out of here. The song just encourages you. It says, oh, you gotta keep on walking.
Yeah. That's it. All
right. Keep on believing. Keep on singing. Keep on dancing. Keep on walking. Keep on believing. Keep on singing. Oh, keep on dancing.
Can I say it again, y'all?
You gotta keep on walking. I said, keep on believing. Keep on singing your song. Keep on doing your Lord dance. Don't you ever stop walking. Don't you ever stop believing. Keep on singing. Keep on dancing. Oh, everybody say, be thankful for another day. And for tomorrow. All you gotta do is smile. All your worries away. Give up, don't wait until tomorrow, yeah, tomorrow. Everybody, can we say, be thankful for another day? Come on, say, and hope for tomorrow. All you gotta do is smile, all your worries away. Don't wait until tomorrow, don't wait until tomorrow. You gotta keep on keeping on. You gotta keep on walking, keep on believing, keep on singing, keep on dancing, keep on walking, keep on believing, keep on singing, keep on dancing.
This is for you.